Everything here is pretty washed up. Like you can tell, it used to be a fossil. The weathering of the water, tumbling, got it. The river's pretty high too. So not a lot of, well, I guess there's still a lot of ground, but never looked for fossils here before. There we go. That's something. Different than other things I've been finding here today. Everything here is so muddy from the river, it's gonna need to get washed up. Cool. At this point, I'm excited to find anything. This one I think might clean up real pretty. It's got reds in it, I think. Is that orange? Might be prettier than I thought. Look at that. Wow. I don't think I've seen a color like that before. It's really pretty. I'll have to clean it up better when I get home. I stopped recording and then the coolest find was right after I stopped. That's pretty neat. Definitely have to wash that off. It's pretty cool. Coral is definitely my favorite. I went to go clean this up in the river just a little bit. It does look pretty cool. But apparently I only had to just walk from here to there and just sat down and there's more fossils here. We found another cute little guy. That's pretty cool. Not sure what all these are, if that's a sponge or just the ground. The shell's still there, that's really neat. Lots of these here. Here's the biggest one of the day, I think. Same thing, just bigger. Can you see it? Everything's covered in mud, so you can kind of see it. A lot of it is washed out. Still a fun little place. I'd like to come back here in the summer when some more dried up. fished here for a couple of years when I first started fishing and never, oh, here. Our first horn coral of the day. Decent size one. Pretty cool. It's a fun little find. Still inside that rock. Found one horn coral the whole time. And then I see this guy. Everything's so banged up here. It's cool shape though. I like how they look different every time, no matter how many times you find them. Good old Columbus skyline.